Hello everyone, here we have a Kiario. In this video we will remove the door panel. I will explain you what you will need: the screwdriver, cross screwdriver. This door panel has 3 screws and clips. The screws are one inside, one here, and another one here. There are some plastic caps on these two. Okay, I will show you the screws. And after that, okay, one is here, one here, okay, one here inside, okay, and you will have another one here inside. We will remove them, and after that we will remove the door panel. Now we must remove this cover and this cover. Okay, I'll show you. This cover, it has 3 clips with a plastic removal tool. It's very easy. After that, we have here a plastic cover. Because this stays on the door and the door panel came off. Okay. Now we'll start to remove the door panel. We have clips. Kia made some strong clips. You can pull with force, will not break anything. Why I like to use this tool, slowly on one side. Search some space. Okay. This is your door panel. It has 3, 4, 6, 7, 8 clips. 8 clips, one cable that came window switch. We can remove the swiper. You can upgrade your speakers if you wanted to. There are 3 screws. If you want to upgrade your speakers, you can see there are 3 screws. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you have this plastic Here you have your window regulator.